Now we have our baby.
We're going to put baby high on our shoulder as if we're going to give them a birth. We're going to come underneath our ring sling. We're going to take baby's feet and we're going to guide their body into the ring sling. And we're going to sit them on top of our shelf.
Mom, why is that meow?
From here, we are going to find our top.
Our top.
And we're going to start closest to the rings. And we're going to just bring it down, over and up, as if we're going to cover their head, but we're not. And we're going to take all this extra fabric and put it closer to the ring slings. Now we're going to come in between us, and we're going to go and find this bottom. We're going to bring it out and in, and we're going to go knee to knee. And doing so, we're going to bring a little bit of that fabric up and in between us. Now we are ready to tighten. I'm gonna take all this fabric, if it's moved, and I'm gonna bring it closest to the ring sling so that it's easier to tighten. We're gonna go in thirds. We're gonna go in one third, middle third, and bottom third. And we're gonna tighten from the rings the same way as the fabric. So we're gonna go one. We're gonna pass it over to our hand. We're gonna find the middle. We're gonna go two, the bottom, and then three. Now, we're also going to spread this on our back. We're going to take our panel right here. We're going to bring it down, and then we're going to bring it down right here too. This helps support your back. And if you need to readjust, just readjust. So now your baby is in a nice spread squat position, and you are fully supported.